Alright guys, I'm here on another adventure to Switzer Falls. Yeah, last time I was here, the whole parking lot was full. I was kind of disappointed because I know we got to follow the rules of COVID and everything, keeping a 6 feet distance, but when you're in this canyon, there's only so much of a distance you can go. So yeah, so right now is a great time for me to do this hike. So they have a map right here where we're at right now. See, you are here. So the trail runs all the way into the canyon, and then there's gonna be a junction where it splits up into three. I believe one of them takes you to the old chapel they had here in the 1800s. The other one takes you right into the Upper Switzer Falls, where is the part that you want to avoid. I will mention not to go into that part, and as we go along, I'll let you guys know exactly where is that. So let's go ahead and keep it moving.
I'm swaggin', oh, I'm ballin', I've a song on you. Watch out, oh, watch out, oh, watch. You know how I do it, concord on my soul. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke. So if I see it, I like about that from the start. When I started balling, I was young. You won't think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never won.
Yeah, we can hear these little woodpeckers chipping their way through this tree right here. This is a cool little nature walk to be in, especially early in the morning. And anyone can do this hike. It's so easy. And maybe the hardest thing will probably be is hiking back out to the parking lot. But all in all, it'll be a workout and it'll benefit you for your next hike.
Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up? One, time, fuck one time. I'm caught up, what's up, what's up?
All right, right here, you have to cross this little creek to get to that other sign. Okay, here's the junction right here I was talking about. I believe this part over here was a historical landmark. Yeah. But the part that I wanted to show you guys was this. This is the junction right here. Right? If you go over here on this trail, let me go ahead and show you. It says, danger ahead, Switzer Falls, can be viewed safely by retrieving to Switzer Falls viewpoint or the bottom of the falls by way of the Bear Canyon Trail. Accidental falls occur at Switzer Falls from 1975 to 1977. So that's what the sign says. And that sign, on the other side of this creek, should be on this side. But Forest Service hasn't fixed it for nobody to come this way. They should really block this trail right here with a whole bunch of trees. Nobody should be able to come this way. But this is where the upper side of Switzer Falls is at. I see they had a little fence blocking the whole entrance in, and that's where the sign is at right there. Alright, so we're gonna go to the upper Switzer Falls, the upper area of it. Yeah, this is the area you want to avoid. Can see I brought my Nikes, but even these Nikes or any kind of boots you wear will not work because of this algae right here on the rock. You do want to avoid this area right here. Maybe enjoy this little part with your friends, but never go beyond this area right here. That's just the rock gorge going straight down to the waterfall. And that's where so many people have fallen to their death. So many hikers.
My shirt made tomorrow, my shoes double C. I don't know what it's gonna take you to believe. I ain't going nowhere, I ain't gonna live.
Yeah, this is beautiful. There's another thing I wanted to show you guys right here. On the other side. I think I got those brakes right there. Those brakes right there. It was an old chapel that was here in the 1800s. Alright. We came from that way. We're just making our way this way. Oh, yeah, look how beautiful those canyons, those mountains look. Yeah. It splits up right here. This looks beautiful right here, but it is so dangerous. You see down? I'm looking straight down on this canyon right here. It looks beautiful. Yeah, look at this side. Man, this is going straight down. This height, it totals out to be like about 5 miles from the parking lot. But you run into some good views right here. And let's not add, two beautiful waterfalls that you guys can check out. So this is a 2-in-1 combo. A part of the trail that I like the most is this one right here. It's all shaded in. You probably need a hat for the part that we just went through, where the sun illuminates everything. And as we get to the other one, this is the upper Switzer Falls. This is the falls where most hikers would try to climb up that way. Try to get to that other side. And would always end up falling, I believe, 50 feet. There was a guy that fell 50 feet. And then he went back up and he did 70 and he fell 70 feet down and did not make it on the second time.
Tell me how.
Wait a minute, we ran into something right here. Don't even know what it is. Like a motor. Like an old motor. It's just stuck to the ground, look at that. I don't know, maybe from a tractor or maybe a mine is around here, but we don't even know. But you guys like and subscribe. Always like and subscribe. Dislike if you like. Hey, as long as I get a dislike or like. Thanks for watching.